in Europe, actually, we fit a maximum of 24 people on this group. Mm-hmm. We go up to a maximum of 16 because we want everybody to still have space.
Yeah. Yeah.
But they are a bit alone.
Why am I doing this?
You got perfect now.
Calm landing, and we call it a sports landing. In both ways, we will turn our back towards the front. So that means, again, this is the front of the basket. You will position yourself in the position I am. You put your back firmly against the wall. If it is a calm landing, then you just squat a little bit. You take the handles in front of you, and it will be fine. If we, Mani or myself, say, all right, we are going to land, and it will be a little bit of a fast landing, a sports landing, then we will inform you about that, of course. You will squat all the way down. You are not going to sit on your butt, but you squat all the way down. You put your back firmly against the wall. You hold on the handles. And what finally will happen, we will drag a little bit, and finally we will tip over. That is just a normal procedure, but it means that you will be laying on your back. Yeah? We prefer the sports landing, it's a lot of fun, but we don't know up front, of course, if it will happen. Yeah. Important to know as well, ladies and gentlemen, is the basket, the balloon, is weight dependent. It sounds a little bit funny, but you can only step out when we are telling you to do so. Yeah. And also when we have landed, you think, right, all is calm and let's step out now, the balloon will go up. Mm-hmm. So only when we inform you, all right, it is now to step out for this compartment to go, then you can go. Yeah? Okay. We will try to inform you during the flight where we are going to. We don't know at the moment. It's all depending on the wind. Yes?
Okay.
Bye.
Peaceful or what?
Yeah.
No.
What?
I said this wasn't bad at all.
No.
I don't think.
So quite often we go first higher to find the different directions and then we can plan a flight. We can already see the second balloon in front of us traveling towards the corridor.
The fairy circles below us.
Yeah, they don't know what part.
John, you sure you have a good view?
Normally you will not feel the wind in the basket if we're traveling with the wind. If you feel wind, that means that there is a wind, a change in wind direction. Or we are descending or we're going up a little bit fast. So what you feel now is that we are traveling with 1-2 meters per second up, so you can feel that wind. What interesting is to know is that in the two rivers, what Mani was talking about, the Alp over here, the first one, and the Zaalkop in the distance, there is still a lot of water streaming 40, 50 meters below the surface.
Oh.
They reckon that approximately it takes 40,000 years for this water to come from the Taris Mountains all the way to the ocean. We have
years.
Different wells on the properties, on the farms, ranging from 40, 50 meters deep all the way to 180 meters deep. And the water is really, really pure to drink. It's really nice. So no wind in the basket, as you can feel, but still we are traveling with 23 kilometers per hour, so we have quite some speed. Hmm.
Hello. So if you see Robin, me, myself spitting, we are navigating. If you spit, it's gross, but please go ahead, the desert needs the water.
If we spit, it is professional.
Yeah. And then also you'll notice under the basket all these circles everywhere. Those are the fairy circles that the people are talking about. They don't really know what's causing these circles. They've been studying them since the 1960s. And sometimes they think it's termites. Other times they say it might be earth gases or radioactivity or magnetism or all these kind of things. We think it's the balloons flying over here and the pilot spitting. But in all truth, there's a theory that it might be a fungi. There are also fairy circles under the sea in Denmark, just off the coast of Denmark, in the eel grass. You've got similar circles. And a typical circle will live for approximately 40 to 50 years, and then it dies. But in that process, at some stage, they think it goes into spore.
That's the other thing. That's everything, and that's us.
I drive down those roads to make sure that the fence is up and that it's... They actually want to take the fence down because the animals do not migrate that easily.
Like he's dropping, but maybe he's going in. Maybe we're going higher.
Yeah.
Do you know?
How high are we right now?
Approximately 500 meters.
500 meters. Oh, 500 high. Meters.
All the way around.
In my pocket. Sounds like I had a case.
Look at this.
Hello.
Hello. Are you saying hi to me?
I'm doing a video selfie.
Yeah.
I have no idea. I'm the white stuff holds water when it rains. I'm just talking into my video.
Yeah. Right, ladies and gentlemen, we have only one track, and the track runs in front of the dunes over there, so that will be our landing position, landing location, I mean.
So just remember that when we come into land, when we say landing position, you're going to face the sun and you're going to lean back against the side of the basket, knees and ankles together. Alright, so if you can just...
Ladies and gentlemen, please in position.
Manish
team, continue all the way to the bank. Another 500 meters, please continue.
Okay, we're gonna land in about 5 minutes time, so if you want to watch, not a problem. You don't have to stand like that all the time.
And we're gonna land, right? In about 3 minutes.
Just throw a little bit sand for us, so we can see it.
And land on the vehicle. At the point.
Yeah, we land on the. We will try to go to the trailer with the boat.
Okay.
Serious. You think we're joking, eh? But you will see.
Oh yeah.
Hello.
Hello. Thanks, Bonnie.
Yeah, perfect. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, you can turn around. I think Bonnie will try to put the bus.
You can do it. Jump.
Ground soon.
Jump.
Please jump.
Jump.
Please jump. We go into the dunes.
This must be a fun job.
Yeah.
So they do it
right up to the dunes.
And watch the landing. Just put your hip up against the side, or put your arms on the side like that. All right. When you might off track me. Right, hold on. Stay in position. Hold on, everybody. Hold on. Hold on. Okay.
Pilots are jumping out. Here we are.
It's like we're hovering.
The trailer's
there we go. A little bit to the front, to the car.
Oh, wow. Look at that.
A little bit more to the left. Yes. Back, 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 back. A little bit more to the back. All right, it's fine. Just put it.
Look at how beautiful that falls.
Once they flew with the balloon into the dunes like this, just behind the dunes, it took them 3 days to carry the balloon out.
Oh.
A car cannot go there.
Die Steindruck
ist,
dass
der
Bord drauf
landet.
Ja,
Wahnsinn.
Thank you. Bye. Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome everybody.
Yeah, this is the end of our working day.
And I have two drinks.
Oh yeah, yeah, that family is boring to say how long we've been married. We're getting a bit stressed. We're trying to let the trailer off. We got married. I think you're the who got married first.
You're not joking now.
Please zoom in. Oh, all right.